Is something wrong? Wow! Mitsuru Senpai, you're beautiful. Yeah, your skin is flawless. Did you already put on sunscreen?
No, not yet.
So, which one's your type? Aha! Just as I thought.
Man, this is great. I'm in heaven.
How about a swim?
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba! Charge!
Woo! Oh!
It's been a while. I'm glad that you're in good health.
Our guests are residents of the dorm, I presume.
I'm sorry for bringing such a crowd.
I heard you told them about the incident. Why did you hide it so long?
I wasn't hiding it.
I've told you time and again, none of the blame is yours.
But...
Two in harmony surpasses one in perfection. That has been our guiding principle since the Kurijo family separated from the Nanjo group. You must learn to trust in others, Mitsuru. There are things in this world that cannot be accomplished alone, no matter how many sacrifices you make.
Yes, Father.
You accessed our database, didn't you? That's another thing. Why didn't you ask me directly instead of using this trip as an excuse?
I'm sorry.
Bring them here. All of them. I had no intention of concealing the truth from them,